Hi children, in previous class we have learned about value of cleanliness. So I hope you all are following what we have taught about value of cleanliness. So now we are going to the second unit, that is the jamuni tree. How many of you know what is jamun? It is we'll call as kala jamun also. How many of you like jamun fruits? Now once we'll go through the lesson, do you know the importance of tree? How many of you know that trees are important for us? We'll get different things from the trees. For example, fruits. For example, fruits we'll get from the trees, right? Different fruits we'll get from the trees, and one more, vegetables also. Different vegetables by which we will be healthy and strong, will become strong. And one more, still what we'll get from the trees, we'll get oil also. How many of you know that we'll get oil from the tree? And gum also we'll get from the tree. Gum tree will be having, so gum also we'll get from the trees. And some herbs also. Ask your mother what are the herbs your mother will be using in preparing food and something special dishes for you. And what we'll get again? Medicine also we will get from trees. Not only medicine, we'll get rubber, your erasers, and we'll get erasers also from tree only. Okay, and not only all this, we will get oxygen. We'll get oxygen also from trees. With oxygen, what we'll get? Without oxygen, we can't live, right? So trees are very important. So let's read about the story of Jamuni tree and how some people saved it. Okay? Just we'll read a story about Jamuni tree. There was a village near the Panchvati forest. There was a village near the Panchvati forest. Two children, Rajab and Aruni. What are they? Who are they? Rajab and Aruni. They were friends. Okay. They lived in a village. One hot summer days, they would rest and play under a big jamun tree in the forest. In summer days, in holidays you used to go to the village, right? So Rajat and Aruni, they went to their village. In the forest they went and they were playing under the jamuni tree. So the jamuni tree was big and had a big trunk. Trunk means what, children? This we call as trunk. Okay, so it had a lot of branches and leaves. Trees will be having lot of branches and trees, right? And Rajat and Aruni loved to sit in its shade. Trees, what they will give us? Not only fruits, vegetables. Trees will give us shade by covering the sunlight, right? So Rajat and Aruni, they loved to sit in Jamuni's shade. Sometimes they would run around the tree and play hide and seek. How many of you play hide and seek, out running, something, games you used to play, right? So they love to play hide and seek around the jamun tree. They love to watch the squirrels running after one another. You know, on the tree, squirrels will be running one tree to another tree. You will be watching in your villages, right? So Rajat and Aruni also love to watch the squirrels running one after the other. Next, the tree was the home of many birds. Birds, where will they live, ma? On the trees only, no? They will be building their nest and they will be having their family. And next, Rajat and Aruni like watching birds bringing twins to build their nest. What birds will bring? Birds will bring dry stems. Branches will be there now. With that only they will be building their nest. So they love to watch that also. Once a year, the tree would be full of purple jamuns. So this season what we'll get? We'll get jamun fruits, right? So once in a year we'll get. So once in a year they got a purple jamuns. Full, the tree was with full purple jamuns. Rajat and Aruni would collect the jamuns for themselves and their families. They used to collect the jamuns, right? They named the tree Jamuni. What Rajat and Aruni was doing, they were playing under the jamun tree, right? So they named the jamun tree as Jamuni. Okay, they named this tree as Jamuni. I hope you all will be having a pets, right? For pets, we'll keep some names. So for Rajat and Aruni, this jamun tree was like a pet. So they kept the name as Jamuni. Meaning, Jamuni means what? The purple one, which purple color we'll call as a Jamuni. So one morning, Rajat and Aruni saw three men at Ramu Chacha's tea shop. What is mean by tea shop in your villages? Tea shops will be there, no? Tea stalls. So one day Rajat and Aruni saw three men. Three men near the Ramu Chacha's tea shop. The man was carrying axes. Can you tell us the way to the forest? One of men asked Ramu Chacha. One of the men was asking to Ramu Chacha, can you tell us the way to the forest? They were carrying the axes. What is meaning of axes? It's with the help of the axes, they will cut the trees. Okay. So, after the men left for the forest, Rajat said, what will these men do with the axes? We must find out. Let's go to the forest, said Aruni. On reaching the forest, they heard a noise. Tuck, 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 tuck. The strangers were cutting down some trees. What Rajat said, Rajat was feeling some bad about why they are carrying the axes. So Rajat and Aruni went to the forest, and while going to the forest, they were hearing some noise. With that tuck, 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 the three men who went to the forest, they were cutting down the trees. Stop that! Rajat and Aruni shouted loudly. Okay, Rajat and Aruni, they were shouted, stop that. Why are you cutting down these trees? Go away. Don't disturb us, said one of the men angrily. What man was saying for Rajat and Aruni? Go away, don't disturb us. So the two children did not like them cutting down the trees. These men would soon cut down Jamuni also. What Rajat and Aruni was thinking, they are cutting down the trees. In some time, they will be cutting the Jamuni also. Because what is this Jamuni? They will be playing, you know, around the Jamuni tree. So they felt afraid. And what they have done? Let's go and ask our teacher for help, said Rajat. That they ran all the way to their teacher's house. What Rajat and Aruni did? They went to the teacher's house very fast, how fast they can. On hearing their story, the teacher started ringing the school bell. In summer holidays, school will be there? No, na? We'll be enjoying the holidays. So after listening the Rajat and Aruni's story, what the teacher have done? His teacher was started ringing the bell. The villagers asked each other, why is the school bell ringing on a holiday? Let's go and see. The villagers, what will be hearing weird, right? By listening a school bell in a holiday. So all villagers went and they want to go and see. They hurried to the school. The teacher told them what the three men was doing. What teacher had said to the villagers, what the three men was doing in the forest. The villagers were angry. How cruel, they said. Cruel means what? They are doing something bad, very bad thing. So they followed the children to the forest. They followed Rajata Naruni and they went to the forest. The men were about to cut down Jamuni. They were started to cut the Jamuni. "Stop! Don't touch that tree!" the villagers shouted. So the villagers all were started shouting. So the men got scared on seeing so many people. The three men got scared by seeing so many villagers. So they threw away their axes and ran as fast as they could. So by coming the villagers, the three men got scared and they threw down their axes and they went far away. Thus Rajat and Aruni saved Jamuni and other trees. From that day, all villagers took turn to guard the trees. If you love something, you must care for it. So what Rajat and Aruni did, they have saved the Jamuni tree and other trees also. So children, I request you to also save trees. Don't cut the trees. I'll give some work to you. Whatever I have written on the board, some hard words, you just practice one time and draw the tree and name it also Jamun trunk, and write these names in like write the heading hard words and write the names.